Bombay. The Bombay is an agile and muscular cat with mesmerizing bright copper eyes and sleek pitch black coat. Thanks to such an impressive appearance, it deserves the comparison to a mini panther. This breed will prosper with a family who is eager to play games with it and teach it various commands. The Bombay is one of several feline breeds, which was developed to resemble a mini version of a wild cat. This cat combines docility of a domestic animal with gracefulness of a panther. The breeding program was initiated by the breeder Nikki Horner of Louisville, Kentucky, in the 50s of the 20th century. She was determined to create a cat with a shiny short black coat and enchanting eyes like brand new copper Benny. In order to attain this goal, she mated midnight black American Shorthairs with the Burmese. The Nikki's initial breeding experiments failed, but she was fully reserved to produce a new breed and kept working hard. Her efforts were finally rewarded, and in 1965 she named this newly developed feline variety after the Indian city. British breeders also contributed into the creation of the Bombay, although they attained the same appearance and temperament with crosses of the Burmese and black domestic Shorthairs. More specifically, the breed was also refined and popularized by Herb and Suzanne Zwecker, whose cats can be found in the pedigrees of many modern Bombays. Other cat lovers were totally fascinated by the wild charm of the Bombay and got actively involved in its breeding. The Cat Fanciers Association granted the breed full recognition in 1978. Nowadays it has recognition of all major feline organizations. The breed member may be outcrossed with a black Burmese in order to keep its body frame and hair texture stable. The Cat Fanciers Association also allows outcrosses with the black American Shorthair, but this happens fairly rarely because of differences in body size. The nimble and gentle Bombay is a highly people-oriented cat, which is adjustable to the wide variety of lifestyles. Its reserved and calm temperament makes it compatible with other species of household pets. This cat craves for always being beside its owner and will continually accompany you, whether by sitting on your shoulder as you walk around or by snuggling in your lap while you rest from daily chores. The Bombay is always eager to play, so it usually gets along with children as long as they handle it with necessary carefulness. This cat would be grateful to share its existence with one or several feline companions, especially if its master has a full-time job. The Bombay isn't overly talkative, but it usually communicates its wishes to you in a distinctive but quiet voice. This intelligent cat can be taught to perform tricks, walk on a leash, and even to retrieve. At the same time, it doesn't prone to hyperactivity and will behave itself mannerly indoors if it has plentiful of puzzle toys. In fact, the Bombay is a well-balanced combination of the amicable and strong American Shorthair and the fun-loving, curious and easygoing Burmese. This breed is well suited for everyone who dreams about a smart and affectionate feline companion with charismatic personality. The Bombay's grooming won't take much of your time and efforts. Its delicate and soft coat requires only occasional brushing with a rubber curry brush. As a rule, this cat enjoys this kind of procedure if it's performed regularly. It sheds little to nothing, so it can be recommended for people who hate cleaning their houses from the cat's hair. The master should trim cat's nails on a weekly basis and clean its ears if they look dirty. Regular teeth brushing will be a good preventive measure from problems in this area. The Bombay will avoid using the dirty litter box, so make sure that you keep it spotlessly clean.